New at 5, an Oklahoma City man is behind bars after Texas law enforcement finds $1 million worth of methamphetamine. Investigators stopped 20-year-old Ernesto Ayala for a traffic violation near Conway, Texas. That's not far from Amarillo. Troopers found more than 12 pounds of meth inside the suspect's car. According to jail records, Ayala is being held on a felony charge of possessing a controlled substance.